welcome to Koidu. We're here on our 2012 pre-assessment trip as part of the Princeton Chapter of Engineers Without Borders, the Sierra Leone project, looking to find a project to do here in Koidu Town, in the Kono District, Eastern Province of Sierra Leone.
So Koidu is a fairly large city. It's the biggest in the Eastern Province. I've been told that about 90,000 to 100,000 people live there. But unfortunately, all 100,000 of those people suffer lack of access to paved roads, running water, electricity. There are no power lines. Any source of electricity that people contain comes from generators or individual solar installations.
When we go to these communities, we often spend a number of hours just sitting and observing. You have to watch where people are getting their water from, where they're going to the bathroom, and how they're actually distributing medical supplies. As you're doing that, people will kind of start to come up to you and mention things that are going on in their community. And by really trying to interact with these people is how you understand where their needs are, where their problems are, and what is actually going well in their community.
So we went to Wardu this week, and we went there with the same mission that we went with the other communities, going there to talk to the people that live there and interview with the chief and really get a sense of what these people are experiencing in their day-to-day life while living in this place.
Ultimately, we chose Dorma as the community to form a partnership with. We determined that the most pressing problems that currently face the village are 1, lack of a source of clean water, 2, lack of a sanitation and latrine facility, and 3, lack of safe bridges on the main road to town.
Dorma only has one functioning well, which is dry for at least half the year, sending residents to the swamps nearby to gain water.
One of the main issues in Dorma that we've identified are these unsanitary latrines, which are essentially shallow pits dug within the ground, maybe about 10 meters from houses, with palm fronds and various lengths of cloth outside. These pits contribute to a lot of unsanitary practices and increase the amount of illnesses within the community tremendously.
One of the potential problems in the Dorma community are 2 pipe bridges they have over small creeks. As you can see, these bridges aren't really designed for large-scale transportation. Vehicles, cars have a tough time getting across them, which impacts the health clinic set on the other side of the bridges. And motorbikes, the primary form of transportation of people, have a really tough time as they skid out on the pipes. Locals try and put the mud back frequently during the rainy season, but it washes away pretty quickly.
Over the past few days, we've been in talks with the Dorma chief, and the community of Dorma is very excited to partner with us to form an EWB USA project.